Ignatius 487 here. And welcome back. Now, where... with all this death around... I guess it's not... Dang it.
मैं प्रार्थना के पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूँ, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे। आक्रमण। अभी जाओ।
Fight these years or not? Back in a second. And he'll have his revenge because they killed him. They killed my tiger friend. Sad panda. Chain. Nice. First chain takedown. Ever. No! No, I can't. He's gonna kill me. I can't move.
Shangri-La khud ko buraiyon se bachane ka prayas kar raha tha.
Tiger helped out.
Aur apni raksha ke liye mera margdarshan kar raha tha.
Epic. See any of these dead yos?
Insist on fighting me. Everyone does. Like Goku.
Oh, Goku's here? Let's fight him. I'm gonna go to Earth just to fight Goku and destroy it half the time. Sad panda. Nothing there. Nope. The head of the blah blah. Oh. The Scorcher. Use RB. Okay. It's reasonable. She's dumb. She's dumb? What an odd statement, really. Are you killing those? Yeah, I expect that to go over well. Yes, sir. Oh. Alright, so this is the Demon Heavy, I guess. Dang it. There are two. Let's go take care of this guy. Ow. It's so nice. What the hell? Zero sense, man. I don't know what just happened there. It's really weird. Okay, Tiger's back. Now, let's get this other guy out. Let's go. He's not right here.
जब मैं बच्चा था तो मेरे पिता मुझे शंगरीला की घंटियों की कहानियां सुनाया करते थे।
I'm not getting XP for the kill, so there's no reason to. If you can avoid the fight, let's just do that.
मुझे चेतावनी देते थे। तुम अपने माता-पिता का कहना नहीं मानोगे तो घंटियों की दुनिया तुम्हें ढूंढ लेंगे। मैं उनसे बहुत डर जाता था। इस भय का शिकार मैं अकेला ही नहीं था।
Alright, looks like we're riding this cutscene now. Oh, there's the level. I didn't know I killed all these Yos. Cool.
The magic bell of magicness. What is it going to do? Very cool.
No deaths, so bonus. Bonusy bonus there. Not actual, like, in-game bonus, but... That's pretty cool.
What happened?
He's back in the world of the living.
How'd I get
here? Hey, fellas.
I'm okay.
I like it. It's okay, I guess.
You walked in holding a banker.
Right. And then you put it up in a frame here and then curled up on the floor for a kit. Yeah.
You want to try? You're speaking a weird language. What happened?
I don't know, but it was fucking weird.
I don't know. It was weird, yeah.
Was that here when you moved in?
Oh. This? I was told that it's a Gale family heirloom, been passed down for generations.
Neat.
No, I mentioned that earlier.
No, you didn't.
Oh. Did ask for the shellfish.
Right, and we asked you to grab some of that wacky back here, eh? Did you find any?
I was a little busy.
Right, but...
No worries. Yeah.
It's from the paper.
Next time. But you do come across that fanker. Keep us in mind.
Right. Well, we're off. We'll send someone back here to clean up the rest of our shit, all right?
All right.
Cool, man.
Toodles!
Later. Awesome. Yay, achievement, boss. Now. Till next time, guys. Follow me, Tuna. We'll see you next video.